This is News at 7.
They told me it was too much. And it wasn't a rally.
Right now at 7, a Florida man is fighting to bring his emotional support cutout to his appointments.
He brings a life-size cutout of President Trump to keep him company every day during dialysis because his family can't always make it.
But now the hospital says keep it at home. And tonight it's your big story at 7. Hi, everyone. I'm Krista Fogelsong.
Thanks for watching. I'm Jeff Butera. This story's been blowing up online today. The hospital actually encourages patients to bring things to keep them comfortable during their treatment, but thought this was a two-dimensional bridge too far.
Nelson Gibson says he spends about 3.5 hours a day, 3 days a week, undergoing dialysis. His family is not allowed to sit with him that long, so when he first started getting treatments, he brought an 8x10 photo of President Trump to comfort him. And he says no one complained.
It just feels like bringing something from home to make me feel comfortable.
He says he then started bringing a miniature cardboard cutout of himself standing next to a photo of the president. And again, no one complained. He says some people even took photos of the photo. On Saturday, he then brought a life-size cutout of the president. And again, no one complained. But when he returned for treatment the next Tuesday, he says the mood had changed.
They told me it was too much. And it wasn't a rally.
He says he didn't say anything, and he left. But his son contacted representatives at the facility to find out why the cutout was not allowed.
It was supposed to be an issue of safety, infectious disease, which made no sense.
Gibson feels he's being singled out. The family says the center encourages patients to bring in things that make them feel comfortable.
She brings in the bubble wrapping that you put in boxes. And for 3.5 hours, she's pop, 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 pop. That's very nerve-wracking. See, I don't do anything like that. I sit there quietly. It sits near me, and that's it.
He hopes the facility will have a change of heart.
What I would really like to happen is for them not to infringe upon my father's freedom of expression and speech and allow him to bring in the life-size cardboard cutout that takes up less surface area than a garbage can.
Gibson family says they still don't know when he'll go back for treatment. Leaders at the hospital did not respond to requests for an interview.